This is what I saw. Flashes of brilliant color set against stretches of unintelligible darkness, where self-actualization and culture coincide, and then we're pulverized. Every cell in our bodies. We survive out of opposition. We accumulate resistance. We accumulate trauma and desire simultaneously, and we accumulate resentment and compassion, and we release ourselves from body mass to light, from sexuality to detritus, from fear of loss to surcease phantom pain. Because of you, I know that I exist.